This is 9th maths. Today we are going to see the exercise 1.5. Okay, so before that we have to see the formula, that is distributive property. So distributive property like two formulas are there. So that is for any three sets A, B, C. Okay, distributive means we have to take three set A, B, C. Before that already we have seen what are all, that is closure property and associative property, commutative property, that we have did. Okay, so now we have to do the distributive property. So that formula is A intersection B union C equal to A intersection B union A intersection C. Okay, so this is the formula for intersection over union. So this is intersection over union. Okay, and then second one, just opposite, A union B intersection C equal to A union B intersection A union C. This is union over intersection. Union over intersection. Okay, just paathukonga rendume onnukku opposite formulas vandirukonu. Okay, okay, now we'll see the sum. Exercise 1.5. First sum, using the adjacent Venn diagram, find the following sets. Okay, they have given one Venn diagram. From that, we have to tell the answers what are. Okay, so first one, A minus B. Apo A minus B na, this is the A set, this is the B set, and this is the C set. Okay, so A minus B, this fully it is the A set. So, apo A set la irundhu, B full la subtract panikonga. So, B, B na fully included. So, just subtract the B set fully. So, what are all the numbers are they? 4, 6, 3. Apo A la irukkadhu mattum thaan eludhirukkanum. See here, this full of it is a universal set. So universal set means outside like 1 irukku, 2 irukku. Okay, these are not there. But we need only A minus B na A and set la irundhi B full la subtract panikonga. Subtract panna what are the numbers? 4, 6, 3. That's all. Okay. Here 4, 6, 3. This is the answer for first question. Second one, B minus C. B minus C means B la irundhu C subtract panikonga. This is the set B. So the B la irundhu C full la subtract panikonga. So what are the numbers are there? Minus 1, 5, 7. Minus 1, 5, 7. Okay. And then third question is A dash union B dash. So for that, first we have to find A dash. First A dash kandu pudinga and then B dash and then combine. Okay. So A dash means this is the universal set. Appa universal set le irundhu A ya fulla subtract pandrathu dhaan A dash. Okay. So this is the universal set. So appa A fulla subtract panikonga. Okay. So what are the numbers are there? That outside numbers also included. So what are all? Outside 1, 2 is there. So 1, 2, that remaining numbers. Here 0, minus 3, then this 8 and then that 7, 5. This is your A dash. Okay. And then we have to find B dash. B dash means that same universal set la irundhu B full subtract panikonga like this. Okay. So B we have to subtract. Okay. And then what are the numbers are they? B F ல சப்ரக்ட் பண்ணிட்டீங்கன்னா outside 1 and 2. Okay, outside ல இருக்கு same thing 1, 2 and then 4, 6, 3, 0, minus 3. Okay. Okay, and then A dash union B dash. So, இப்பது ரெண்டியும் combine பண்ணி எல்திக்கோங்க. Union means we have to combine. So, here if any one number is repeated means we can write only one time. That is 1 and then 2 and then 0, minus 3. 8, 7, 5, 1 already written, 2 written, 4, just write, 4, then 6, 6, 3, already minus 3 only there, okay, so 3 is different, minus 3 is different, so we have to write 3, and then 0 written, minus 3 also is A, so no need to write, that's all, this is the A dash union B dash, okay, and then A dash intersection B dash. So, A dash intersection B dash, now we have to write the common element. Okay. See the A dash, B dash. The only common elements? Same element. Okay. 1, 1. So, we can write 1. And then 2, 2. So, we can write 2. And then 0, 0. So, we can write 0. Then minus 3, minus 3. So, we can write 1, minus 3. Then that's all. Okay. Then no other common elements. And fifth subdivision. B union C whole dash. So B union C whole dash means first we have to see B union C. So this is your B, this is your C. So rendu me combine pandrathu da B union C. Okay, this fully B union C. So whole dash. Whole dash means we have to consider that's universal set. Appo the universal set la irundhu B union C subtract panirkanum. Okay. So this is your universal set minus B union C. So B union C fulla poiduchina remaining term 4, 6, 1 here 2. So 4, 6, 1, 2.
Okay, this is the answer for B union C, the whole dash. And then A minus B union C. So, A here B minus C. First bracket kula irukkadhu paathukonga B union C. So, this is your B minus C fully. A idhila subtract panikonga. Appo indha A indra set la irundhu B union C fulla poiduchina. What are all remaining? 4, 6. So, 4, 6. Okay. And then A minus B intersection C. So, first we have to see B intersection C. So, B intersection of B kum C kum irukkira intersection. That means common. Okay. Idhukum idhukum irukkira common element minus 2, 8. Appo A la irundhu B intersection C minus panikonga. So, this is your set A. A la irundhu B intersection C kum minus 2, 8. Just idha mattu eduthidinga na remaining element 4, 6, 3, minus 1. 4, 6, 3, minus 1. That's all.